Pop these niggas like a silly nigga. You a silly nigga in a room with the billy nigga. Man, a hoopa nigga. You a nigga. And they showing niggas we ain't hoopa nigga. Look at me. You a loser nigga. I'm a hoopy nigga. On the
Get the picks. Smoke a blunt. Let's get sitting in. This is just a smoke package. Just a smoke package. Oh, hello. Roll you up. All right, let me go get the roll up. One sec.
Yeah.
Yeah. Beautiful skies.
Gotta like this shit like this, nigga.
I ain't even said it or wrote it yet. Well, here we go. We're gonna start off with Kelsey. If you're taking this PPR, take Kelsey. The tight end for KC, he's going to go over. He's going to have a good game tonight. We're going to go with CJ Henderson for Denver Broncos, the running back. He should have a nice night, too. Him and Jamal Charles. Going to be his first time back at Arrowhead Stadium. So he should be ready to ball. Then we'll go with the game over in the game with KC and Denver. We'll go with game over. We buying two, so we're going to have it at 40 even. 2020 should be nothing for both teams. And then going to also take KC, but that's not going on my official pick because there's not enough money for me and I'm not going to lay the points. I don't think they're going to beat them by that many points, but they could. But I ain't laying it. I'm going with the game over and I'm staying away. That's my safe bet. That's what I learned. Pick the safest bet and get away. Then we'll go with 203. 203, that's Charlotte. I'm sorry, I said 203. We'll go with Charlotte Bobcats. We're going to buy three. I like them to hang tough with them, him and Dwight Howard and Kimba. Kimba and Dwight Howard, they're getting really gelled together. They should be ready to go. Then we'll go with New Orleans at the half, run line. Then we'll go also go Golden State, full game. They should blow the doors off the Clippers tonight in their own house. Thank me later. All right, that's my top six picks for the day. Then we're going to go with my source picks, where I do my homework, who I get my studies from and my little strategies from. I'm going to start off with my boy Brenner. He's work at the, you can say where. He's work with Oz Couple, with my boy Peter Loshak off in Costa Rica. I don't really know them guys, but I watched this show enough, you know what I'm saying? But here we go. He like New Orleans at the half. That's where I get that pick from. I also like New Orleans at the half in for a game. And then he like the Minnesota run line. I wasn't really feeling that, but I won't be mad if New Orleans win. I'm liking Miami. And then he like Golden State half and run line. I like both of them picks. And then we'll go with my boy Mike from Dot Sports. He like Philly. I like Philly also too, but it's not on my top pick. Then we'll go with my main guy, Indiana Cowboy. How's it? Yeah, he like Charlotte run line. You know my boy Cash and then tonight. I also like Charlotte run line too. And we'll give you my boy Leans for the day. He didn't touch the Spurs game, but I like the Spurs plus the points, and I like the Spurs money line. It's hard for me to bet against the Spurs. Then I like Miami. Well, I'm sorry. He like Miami. He also leaned to Philly. He also leaned to New Orleans and Utah. I leaned to Toronto. Money line. Take it. Then we can go Warriors, run line. We could go Warriors, run line. What is the Cowboy lean to? And he also liked the KC game over. So them are all your leans. All the games I like, all the games my sources like. Man, you take whichever one you like. All you need is four. You drop $40, $50 on that, man. You got your payday, man. You got your easy payday. So, man, y'all go ahead and...